Gentlemen, in preparation for departure, please check to see that your seatbelts are securely fastened, your window shades are open, seat backs are in the upright and locked position, your tray tables have been put away, all your carry-on items are securely stowed. Underneath the seat in front of you, not blocking yours or your neighbor's exit to the main aisle, all electronic devices, anything with an on and off switch needs to be powered off, and that includes cellular phones. Thank you.
Aircraft. The captain and the crew are here for your safety. It is important that you pay attention and follow instructions carefully. First, check your seatbelt is securely fastened. Insert the metal tag into the buckle and tighten by pulling on the loose end. To unfasten, simply lift up the metal flap of the buckle and pull apart. You'll find the seatbelt sign in the panel above your head. When it's on, you must fasten your seatbelt. We'll provide extension seat belts for infants. We suggest you keep your seatbelt fastened and visible during our flight, even when the sign is off. Your life jacket is either beside or underneath your seat. To use it, take it out of the container and place it over your head. Pass the tapes around your waist and tie them securely in a double bow at your side. Inflate your life jacket when you We will supply life cots for babies and life jackets for children. In the unlikely event of the aircraft having to make an emergency landing, you'll be told to take this protective brace position. But when seated facing rearwards in Club World, you must adopt this position. We will now explain how to leave the aircraft in an emergency. Move quickly to the closest usable exit, taking nothing with you. High heel shoes must be taken off as they may tear the evacuation slide. Emergency lighting, including floor level lighting, will help you find your way to the exits. These are clearly signed. There are two exits at the rear of the aircraft and two at the front of each cabin section. Your crew will now point out the exits nearest to you. To open the doors, move the handle in the direction of the red arrow. Opening the doors automatically inflates the evacuation slides. The slides can also be inflated by pulling this handle. Jump onto the slide and move away from the aircraft. If the aircraft has landed on water, these slides detach to form rafts. As you leave the aircraft, inflate your life jacket by pulling the red tag. If necessary, blow into this mouthpiece to top up the air. The life jacket is fitted with a light and a whistle. Your oxygen mask is behind the panel just above your head. If the cabin air system should fail, this will be released. Stay in your seat and pull the mask towards you to open your supply. Please note that the bag does not inflate. Place it over your mouth and nose and adjust the band to secure it, then breathe. Do make sure your own mask is correctly fitted before helping anyone else. In some areas, you release the mask by pulling on this coloured streamer. If you're in a Club World sleeper seat, you may need to reach through the dividing screen to retrieve your mask. All electronic devices, including mobile phones, must be switched off. Whenever the engines are running on the ground, during takeoff, approach and landing, please ensure your mobile phone and any devices that can send or receive calls or text messages remain off for the flight. Any items with a flight safe mode should have this feature enabled now. Some electronic devices can be used once we're airborne. Please check High Life magazine. Take care your hand baggage isn't blocking the aisles or exits. It must be put under the seat in front of you or in an overhead locker. But place items in the locker carefully, as they may fall and injure someone. As we prepare for takeoff, please make sure that your tray table is put away, your seat is upright, and your armrest is down. Please stow your individual video screen and footstool if you have them. Finally, take a look at the safety card in the seat pocket. If you have any questions, please ask your crew. We hope you have a relaxed and enjoyable flight.
turned off the seatbelt sign and you are free to move around the cabin. I'd like to remind you though, for your safety, please keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you do remain in your seat. If you'd like to read about important health and travel information, you'll find an article in the rear section of your in-flight magazine. This may help to make your flight more comfortable. During our flight to Adelaide, we'll be serving you dinner. I'm pleased to announce in the main cabin on all city flyer weekday services, we will be offering you complimentary beer and wine. Responsible service of alcohol limits will apply, and we ask that you ask your crew member at the time your tray is offered to you. I'll also be screening the Channel 9 evening news, followed by a TV program shortly. If you care to watch this, please select Channel 1. You will find audio and channel controls in your armrest. For details regarding our audio channels, please refer to the EQ Entertainment Guide in the rear section of your in-flight magazine. Please remember the crew are here to be of service today. If there's anything myself or the crew can do to assist you at any time, please hesitate to ask. Thank you, and once again, welcome on.